Yo, what is good? Back with another reaction video. If you're new, hit the subscribe button, like the video for your boy. Help your boy get you 600 subscribers, do yo. Real man. Alright, so before we get into this request that I got, I just want to say right now, I mainly listen to rap and hip hop, R&B, all that. So I'm exploring new music genres. So me listening to Pink Floyd, Queen, Baby Metal, all this different music, it's new to me. So I'm not going to know what this music is just off rip. I'm not just gonna know. So you can be like, oh, he don't know who Pink Floyd is. I mean, I know I don't. You know, I know Jay-Z, I know Kanye West, I know Drake, I know them. You know, I don't know these people. So I'm trying to explore different music genres. Also, I'm gonna say I don't give fake reactions. If it's good, I'm gonna react to it. If it's good, if it's trash, either I'm not gonna post it or I'm gonna act like it's trash. I'm not gonna sit up here and go crazy and act like and start screaming and crying and oh my god, oh, did you see that? Did you hear that? I'm not about all that action, you feel me? Some people can do that. I feel like that's just too much. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to a song and just go crazy. Some people, they want the views, they want the subs, they want to over exaggerate their videos. I'm not about that. So I'm gonna give y'all 100% first time listening to a reaction video, and I'm gonna give y'all straight up like a good reaction. So if y'all want to see people go crazy, jump out these seats, do front flips, do back flips, I'm not that guy. If some songs are hype, you'll know it. I'll get hyped to some songs, but I'm not about to sit up and start crying and acting like, oh my goodness, that was the best song I ever heard in my life. Like, it could be good. Pink Floyd got a lot of hits, and I was like, psh. You know, Queen got good songs. I know most of their music, so it's like, you know, I just can't do fake reactions. I'm not that guy. You know, I'm a real one, so I can't give y'all nothing fake, straight up 100. So anyway, bump all that. Let's get into this request I got from my mans real quick. Hold on. We got it from my mans, you know, Codex 777 now. This is like his second time asking me to react to this. So I'm like, all right, bro, I got you. And a lot of people have been telling me to react to this. Also, this live at Wembley, somebody sent me a link and it's like 24 minutes long. I think it's like the Live Aid show or something like that, like the live something. I don't know what it is, but it's like 24 minutes long. I got that uploaded, not uploaded, but I got it to where set up to where I gotta react to that next. So that's coming up next. So yeah, I got a couple bit of Queen videos. I'm living by the dust is right now. You see it down in the, you know, you see it down right there, you come. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction video. Living lovely, she's
lovely. I wanna be with you, ay. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you, ay. I wanna be with you. I wanna be.
Also, like, nobody told me studio version, live version. So I just went with studio version. So hopefully y'all is with it. You feel me? So let's get it. Turn me up in the headphones for starters. Ooh, also, I feel like every Queen song I heard of so far, I know it from somewhere. You know where I heard this song from? Like literally every song by Queen so far, like I just know it from somewhere. Small Soldiers, bro. 90s baby. Look, Small Soldiers. If you know about Small Soldiers, you're a real one. So shout out to y'all for not knowing about that movie. A lot of people don't know about that. But Small Soldiers, that's the first time I heard this song. And it's like I just know it just because of that song. It's like a really good song to me, just because of Small Soldiers. It's my movie, so let's hear it again. Like freaking 20 years old. Also, this song is all on Just Dance 8, and I got like 5 stars on that dance.
Another one bites the dust, and another one goes. let another one go. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
That's how they just dance. Yeah. Michael Jackson beat right there a little bit.
Oh, take it.
Yeah, Michael Jackson beat a little bit. Some people just come in and start saying. What, this is a solo? What's going on here?
Another one bust the dust.
Hey, hey. Gotta put the vocals down for y'all. The classic. I mean, I don't listen to Queen, but I know that song. Again, every Queen song, just about every Queen hit song, everybody knows. They heard it from somewhere. They just like, I know I heard that song from somewhere. You just don't know what it is. I'm like just not realizing like a lot of these hit songs is by like legends. Like I thought maybe that one hit wonders, maybe some group came up with just a one good song, but it's like legends are coming out with these good behind music that's like lasted for like decades on decades. So Another One Bites the Dust, me personally, if it wasn't for Small Soldiers, I probably wouldn't know about this song. Well, I'm pretty sure I would have, but when I think of that song, that's what I first think of. So thank you, Small Soldiers, for putting me on. You brought me here, and Codex, you brought me here too. But I already knew the song, lit, I like it. So good to come back later and actually hear the full version, understand who wrote it, who sung it. Must appreciate it. But that's gonna do it for the video. If you're new, hit the subscribe button, like the video for your boy, and if you want to direct to something else, get in the comment section and leave a link of what y'all want to see next. And I got y'all. Until next time, I see y'all boys later. Peace.
I'm the channel that you watch. I'm the ammo on the Glock. Weird nigga, full suit with the sandals and the socks. Stop. And based on my neck, boy, you would think I hate glass homes where I'm handling the rocks. Who cast the first stone? Bitch, it's me. Fuck you thought.